In fact, I interviewed Rick Mason, the eyewitness, who said he was on the fourth floor atrium shooting down at the first people in the first floor cafeteria. And just to clarify, did you say, Mick, did I hear you say seven, not four fatalities, but seven?
Right. The number had climbed to six about an hour and a half, 2 hours ago. And now apparently one of those who was wounded has expired. So the number is seven dead, according to Navy officials. And there could be as many as a total of 15 who were either shot or seriously hurt in the melee as they tried to get out. But besides those that were shot from above, there was one eyewitness who, when hearing the gunshots, dove under his desk. He was on the third floor, I believe, and he reported, he was on the telephone talking to people here in the Pentagon, and he reported seeing the gunman go face to face with one of the military police who were responding to the shootings, and at point blank range, shot and at least seriously wounded that police officer.